Monday night at the Verizon Center, on stage with Mick, Keith, Charlie, and Ron. The final show of the Rolling Stones 50 and Counting Tour. First encore, a Stones classic. Singing backup, out comes the Grammy Award-winning Washington Chorus.
Performing with the Rolling Stones is something that I never had imagined. It wasn't like a thing on my bucket list.
That's 26-year-old Lauren Cook.
Okay, holy cow, we're doing this. This is amazing.
Says tenor Dave Stedman. But when they hit the stage,
it was electric.
Randy Martin, WTOP News.